thing that prepares you for the future is the past, because you will see whatever happens in the future is a variation on a theme. We have had revolutions one after the other, and if you understand the nature of revolutions, when the next revolution comes, it'll be like the ones you already know, and you'll be able to adapt and respond to it.